Hi, alumni, family, and friends. My name is Coach Matt Lee, and I'm the head cross-country and track and field coach for the men and women here at California Lutheran University. We've had great success throughout the years because of the support from all of you. We hope that you continue to support us on CARES Day. Your continued generosity will go a long way in our return to play. Thank you for all that you do for our program.
How's it going? My name is Leo. I'm a senior here at Cal Lutheran. Thank you. We appreciate all the help. We appreciate what you guys have done for us. We want to thank Cal Lutheran and especially all the donors for allowing us to come out here, especially through these difficult times, to continue to do what we love, and that's come out here and run and be together and be as a team. So thank you so much and stay safe.
How's it going? I'm Franklin Vokalba. I'm a sophomore right now at Cal Lu, and I'm a sprint on the track team. I just want to thank Cal Lu for giving us the opportunity to run this year, especially during a rough time. Go Kingsmen.
My name is Sam Carranza and I'm a sprinter on the Cal Lutheran track team. And Return to Play has really given us the opportunity to come back to the sport we love. And thanks to all the donors and CARES Day, we're able to take back our season and come back stronger as a team. And being able to return during these tough times is an opportunity we should not take for granted, given that a lot of schools haven't been able to return to their seasons this year. And it's especially important for us as student athletes.
So hi, my name is Luke Van Kiersbilk. I'm a distance runner here at Cal Lu, and I'm just grateful that Cal Lu has given us the opportunity to get back to playing and to doing the sport that we love.
Hi, my name is Easton Simpson. I'm a senior at Cal Lutheran. Just big shout out to Cal Lu and CARES Day for getting us out here, having a season, and getting us these cool t-shirts. It's great to be out here.
Hi, my name is Chris Noji. I do the 100 high jump and long jump. I'm a third year student from Los Angeles, California, and I just want to take this moment to thank Cal Lu for getting us out here. We had a great start of the season last year, and I'm ready to carry that momentum into this year and have a great season.
Hi, I'm Evan Cox. I'm a junior. I'm from Ventura and I do hurdles. I just want to say thank you to Cal Lu for getting us out here as a team practicing together, because it's nice to be able to practice with everybody and see the team as opposed to running by myself.
I'm Olivia, I'm a senior. I run distance, so cross country and track. And I'm just really grateful that we're able to be out here and have some competitions. We've been preparing not only last fall, but also over the summer and even spring 2020 after track shut down last year. So it's very rewarding that that's all paying off and we're able to run some PRs and be out here with the team and with coaches. So thanks Cal Lutheran for making it happen.